personal log, Dr. Earl Serrano. The Nexus experiment is, well, it's incredible. We have discovered two nearly pristine specimens, and crews are working around the clock to uncover them. We're learning so much about how these necromorphs communicated. The whole species seems to have been connected by some telepathic signal from the lowliest foot soldier to the mightiest specimens. But where is the signal coming from? That is what I intend to find out.
New suit available, huh? All right, let's check it out. Banana. Energy. Yes, why not? How do we go up?
I found the generator for the furnace. Now I just gotta get to the damn thing.
Understood.
Oh, shoot! Am I missing a piece here? Alright, go here, but... I'm missing that. Something here. Get off me! Go down here and power up this baby.
Okay, the furnace is on. How's it looking from?
Isaac, are you all right?
Great.
Hey, thanks for putting up with Robert. You know, he's not been himself.
Norton just thinks I'm trouble in a couple of ways. But you need me for the mission, and that's why I'm here. That plus, well, frankly, I hope...
Allie, is that Isaac? Great, great. You two having a nice little chat?
Look, he just called to say he got the furnace going. He's on his way back now. Isaac, I'll see you soon.
Your boyfriend has a really low self-esteem, man.
Yeah, I think it's frozen shut. I may be able to work it free by adjusting the pressure in the pipes. Hang on. Do here.